Sheamus has one of the most impressive resumes in all of WWE. With the punishment that's been dished out of this one, you have to ask, how good is this? This could do it, maybe. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. He sees it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page.
That's right. In your face! In your face!